Ah, darn, that run was going really well. Like, that could have been like 42 seconds. That was world record pace right there.